Many women consider luxury handbags to be one of their most valued possessions. It can be an expensive and difficult habit for anyone who feels themselves to be addicted to handbags. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we will discover luxury bags that go up for auction in London. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop on right to the video. At a Christie's auction last November, a wide range of designer handbags went under the hammer, with some estimated to garner more than $100,000. Bags, luggage, and accessories are on offer in Handbags Online, the London edit, which is open for bidding till November 23rd. Handbags in a variety of colours by Hermès, the French luxury leather goods company, known for its $10,000 in Up Birkin and Kelly collections, are among the highlights. A Hermès Birkin 20 matte Baton Alligator, white Togo and Swift leather, Faubourg Cellier bag, portraying the facade of Hermès' iconic Paris store in Rue du Faubourg, Saint-Honoré, is the most valuable of the bunch. The bag, which was released in limited quantities this year, is estimated to cost between £80,000 and £100,000, or $107,832 to $134,790. It's very unusual to see that many bags at the same time, because obviously whenever you go to the shop, you will not be able to see that many models and colours. Lucille Andrini, Head of Sales, EMEA, Handbags and Accessories at Christie's, told Reuters at a preview on Thursday, "We have almost 200 bags. Items start for £100, and it's up to £80,000, so it's a very wide range." Other Hermès bags include a limited edition Chevron Motif, Fauve Barena, and Bog Oak Kellywood 22, which is expected to sell for between £60,000 and £80,000, or $80,000 to $100,000, and a gleaming Cocoon Porous Crocodile Birkin 35, with 18-carat yellow gold and yellow sapphire hardware, which is expected to sell for between £60,000 and £80,000. It is expected to sell for between $70,000 to $90,000. Most of our clients are using the bags because they are made to be used. Andrini said, adding buyers were mostly private collectors. A Louis Vuitton Sync Explorer trunk from the 1890s, valued at £30,000 to £40,000, or $50,000 to $60,000, and a Chanel red carbon fiber surfboard valued at $10,000, are among the other pieces for sale. Designer handbags are famously expensive, and collectors are willing to pay top dollar for them. That's because the most desirable labels such as Chanel, Louis Vuitton, and Hermès are works of art as well as bags. These companies make masterpieces that are so well crafted that a multi-billion dollar industry of copycats exists to produce them at a lower cost. But what's up with some of the ridiculously high prices for luxury handbags? Let's look at some of the reasons why these bags are so expensive, as well as how these high-priced bags continue to be in high demand. Craftsmanship. True luxury handbags are almost always handcrafted by skilled artisans, while the look and feel of these pieces are created by talented and in-demand designers. It's obvious that an excellent technician will charge more per hour than a novice. The same is true for almost all things, particularly high-end handbags. What you pay for is what you get. Exclusivity. Because many luxury handbags are handcrafted, they cannot be mass-produced in a factory. Since its inception, when Louis Vuitton was founded to serve the French royal court, demand for designer handbags has been high, in the case of increasing prices. The age-old economic idea of supply and demand plays a significant role. Demand is so strong that some buyers will wait years for their handbag, paying the whole price up in advance until it is ready to ship. Investment. How many things come to mind that will appreciate in value over time? There aren't many of them, except in rare situations, all cars depreciate in value, making some of them a money-losing investment. One of the rare exceptions to the norm is high-end designer handbags. A vintage Hermès Birkin is frequently resold for more on the secondary market than it was originally purchased for. For some collectors, their vast possessions serve as a safety net, or even a retirement nest egg, for years to come. In most situations, luxury handbags are a better investment than gold, and they appreciate value faster due to the high demand for these high-end items. Materials. You can tell the difference between a genuine Chanel designer handbag and a mass-produced or counterfeit handbag by holding them in your hands. The leather used is frequently of the highest quality cowskin or that of other exotic animals. Luxury handbag locks, chains, and other metal accessories are frequently plated with real gold, palladium, pure silver, and even diamond encrusted. More valuable resources once again imply a more valuable result. Finally, there is a simple answer to the question, why are designer handbags so expensive? Any product would be more expensive if the simple equation including great craftsmanship, high quality materials, limited editions, and brand heritage were used. When you add in a less evident collector's market and extremely high, waitlist-worthy demand, you've got a commodity that almost always appreciates in value. If you have a collection of luxury handbags, it's critical to know how much they're worth and how good they are. Furthermore, if their value has improved over time, you may have an investment that is worth the price you spent. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.